Hi everyone, it's Julie at the Paper Bag Lady One, and finally, I am listing new doilies on my Zibbet. It's been a while. I haven't done it. I'm thinking it's probably been at least a month. I have been gathering tablecloths, and just when I thought I was ready to go, I'd find some more, and I wanted to wait and do them all at once. It's just sort of easier for me to do it that way, and also when you guys shop, I hate to list some and then a week later list some more, and then if people want them both they have to pay double the base shipping price, and so I just want to do it all at once, and here we go. So I have 15, count them, 15 new doilies to show you today. Some of them I only have a very few, some of them I have quite a bit of. So here we go. So I'm going to show them to you. So, and some of them are familiar doilies and some of them are probably newer. So first I have this doily right here. Ooh, the light in here is awful. This is kind of a cream colored doily. You could leave it as is, or if you wanted to cut those little fringes off, then you'd have kind of more like a sunflower or a daisy kind of thing. And this one is about 2 inches in diameter. And this comes in a set of 24. That one I have had one very similar to before. It was a little bit thicker, like a little bit heavier thread that was used, and it was slightly larger. Oh my goodness, this lighting is just, I'm finding it to be quite atrocious. Let me try something. Maybe that will help. Okay, so the next thing we have is this set of 12, I believe. Yes, and this is a white one. This is a pretty heavy crochet. And I believe I've had something similar to this in the past, only not as large. It was a bit, probably only about the size of the inside circle there. So that comes in a set of 12, and I do know that I only have very, very few of those for whatever reason. I'm not sure how they, you know, what kind of thing it was that didn't have that many. It's been so long since I cut it up. So next we have another set of 12. I guess you don't really need to see these because they're kind of have a glare. But anyway, this is a white, and I'm calling this the web and flower doily because the outside of it kind of looks to me like the shape of a spider web, but then you have the flower inside. So this doily you could leave as is, or you, again, you could cut it apart. You could take the center out and you'd have the flower, and then you'd have just a frame if you wanted to put some type of an image or something on the center, or layer it with a different flower over top. And if you'd be covering that up anyway, you might as well just cut it up and use it for something else. So again, I have that in a set of 12. I believe it's 12. Yes, 12. Ooh, let's see what else. Okay, here's a set of 24. Oh, and I'm forgetting to measure these for you, aren't I? Well, this one right here is about 3 inches across. I know that there are some that are slightly smaller and some that are a little bit larger. I think the tablecloth was probably stretched. And then it was washed before I bought it, which was very nice, except then it was all like all wrinkled up. So I had to go through, and I didn't think of it beforehand like a bit of an idiot. I didn't think of it till after I cut it up, so I had to go and iron every single one of these doilies, but they look so much better now. So that one's about 3 inches, I said, and that comes in a set of 24. I think this one is probably about the same. Yeah, that's about 3 inches also. Okay, what do we have next? Here's a tiny one. This is a set of 24 right here, and this is this little tiny white guy, a little bit like a web, kind of. I think I called this the little 8-point mini doily, and it is just a little over an inch, like an inch and a quarter. Some, I believe, are a little bit smaller, but I don't, if I remember correctly, the size did not really vary a whole lot on these. So those are really cute little guys. Let's see, what do we have here? Ah, here we go. This is a fun one. This is a set of 12. And look at that, how pretty that is. That is 3.5 inches across. And it is white. Sometimes on these I can tell there's a definite front and a definite back, like this one is pretty clearly the front and that's pretty clearly the back. This one's kind of hard to tell. It works either way, but I just think that is so pretty with a little daisy in the center and then this fancy flower. I think I'm calling this the white fancy flower, if I remember correctly. So that comes in a set of 12, and also in a set of 12 is this, which is the pinwheel. It's the same size. They actually came from the same, oh wait, that one's 4 inches. Did I say this one was 4 inches? 3.5? How am I measuring two different things and getting two different... 3.5. Anyway, this one, it actually came from the same tablecloth, and it was a pattern of every other one. And I couldn't decide if I wanted to do them in sets, in mixed sets, or sets of all one pattern. And I finally decided to go with sets of all one pattern, but I only did them in 12s instead of 24s. So this one is being called, I'm calling this one the pinwheel, because it looks a little bit like a pinwheel. So again, that's also a set of 12. This one here is a set of 24. It is also white. We have a lot of white this time, which is interesting because I usually don't have tons of white ones, but I've had people asking me about white ones, and it just so happened to end up that here they are this time. This one is, it's got the little six-sided. It's not quite like a stop sign, but it has the definite sides. It's a really pretty little flower. And this one, I actually like the texture on both sides. There's a definite difference. This one you can see a little more of the stitching, so I suspect this might be the back, but I like it. So you could really go either way on that doily. And again, that's a set of 24. Here we have something fun. I had something like this a long time ago, and I didn't have very many, but I found another one, and it's this. It's got this little dimensional thing in the center. So that's really pretty. It's a tan color, and it is just about 4 inches across, and I think these were all pretty standard. I don't think there was a whole lot of stretching with this one, so there's not going to be a whole lot of variation in size on this one, but this is tan, and I just think that is so pretty. Pop something in the center there. So that again is a set of 12. Here's my lone giant doily from this, I guess we could call it a release. I don't know, but there are 6 in a set of that, and that is this. Now this one is not quite round because it is an edge. There were a lot of edges, so in your set you will have at least one edge. But they do actually, I think if you ironed it and or dampened it and stretched it out a little bit, because you can even see just like that, it worked really well. But anyway, this is another one that would actually kind of work really well with using either side, although I think this one is the front. And again, this is something that you could cut out the center, although I've not tried it. I imagine it could be done, and then you'd have a frame. So that is a pretty big guy. He's about 6 inches, 6.5, depending. And I think that these did vary a little bit in size. So again, that comes in a set of 6. Here we have a set of 24. A nice basic white round doily. It's not wagon wheel, it's just, I'm not sure what you want to call it. I think I just called it white doily. White crocheted doily, maybe white round crocheted doily. This one is 2¾, and I think there might have been some slight variation of size on this, but probably not much more than 1/4 inch, I would guess. So again, that's in a set of 24. Now this doily I have had before in a variety of colors and a variety of sizes. I love this doily. I love it as a base, then to layer on top of it, or, you know, layer over the sides. I just think this is a fantastic doily. And this is like a darker cream color, and it is about 4.5 inches across, and it comes in a set of 15. This is a nice tiny light thread, a kind of light weave. I just think these are beautiful. There were a lot of damaged ones in this, so I don't have as many as I would have liked to have, but it's still a beautiful doily. So there we go, set of 15. Here we have another teeny tiny guy. Look at him. Isn't he pretty? My daughter says, oh, it's a snowflake! Then she wanted some. Please, can I have some? I said, what are you going to do with them? I don't know, but they're so cute. Well, I said, I don't think so. They're like 1.5 inches, and it's a set of 24, and again, it is also white. And I just think those are just very, very pretty little doilies. We have one more small one. It's also in a set of 24, and this I think I called the sunshine doily because it kind of, you know, looks like a sunshine to me, and it's white also. You could leave it like this. Some of the ends, because of the way it was cut, I mean, the way it was made and the way I had to cut it apart, some of the ends are separated like this. So if you order these, do not be surprised if it's like that, but they kind of go together pretty nicely if you just want to lay them gently, or if you like that really shabby look, or you could cut that off and you just have the nice round center there, which would look really pretty with like a little pearl in the center. Use it as the center on a larger flower, that kind of thing. Probably won't want to do white on white, but anyway. So that again is a set of 24. And then finally, The last one, which I have to tell you is my favorite one, and again, I don't have tons of these. It wasn't a real huge piece, and I have to admit, I kept a lot for myself because I liked it so much, is this. And this is crocheted, but the center is like a, it's like a cotton, a linen, a muslin. I'm not sure what it is. I'm not really good on fabrics, but some kind of cotton center. So we have this little star here, and then we have the crochet around the edge of the star and on the outside there. And that's pretty, but the way I really want it is like this, right here. So we have that little star, and that is perfect for stamping a sentiment or some kind of a small image in the middle of. I just think that is so sweet. And when I bought it, I was actually going to cut them all like this, and my husband said, leave them like that. What if people want it like that? So when you get them, they will be like this. But it is very easy to just snip off the edges, and then you have this beautiful star. And it again comes in a set of 12. I love it. I just love it so much. It's my favorite thing. So anyway, welcome to all the new doilies at the Paper Bag Lady on Zibbet. I will put a link to the store in the description box, and you can come on over and check these out anytime, because I am going to list them all right away at the same time. I did get some new laces, as you saw at my thrift store the other day. They are not ready to go yet, although I do have a cream crocheted lace that I purchased a while ago that I never managed to list that will be going up at the same time. It kind of goes in the same crochet theme. So if you have any questions, you know, give me a holler. I hope you enjoy the new doilies and have fun shopping. And thanks again for all your support. And I will talk to you guys soon. Bye.